Heaven. My Father and my God, I thank you for this conference. For every hands lifted up, I pray that they begin to advance on all sides. Maritally, they advance. Financially, they advance. Spiritually, they advance. If they've been praying at a particular level before, they begin to advance in prayer. Lord, in the study of the word and in understanding, they advance. For every copper in Lagos that is watching this, I pray in the name of Jesus, you will advance. I say to you now, I sound the alarm in Zion, you will advance. In the name of Jesus, you will advance. For anyone that is confused in one way or the other about the next step, I pray that the Spirit of the Lord, as he moved Jesus into the wilderness, will move you into your Rehoboth. In the name of Jesus, you will not lack anything this season. If you are going to lack anything, you are going to lack sickness. If you are going to lack anything, you are going to lack failure. Everywhere you turn to, you will see results. In the name of Jesus. And I decree upon this altar, upon the altar and covenant over MCCF, you will not lack anything. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Lord, we thank you for this conference.